Yeah. That sounds like a Zach grab. That sounds like a Maroon question. That's something Luke Maroon would ask.
Come on, let's go! Jesse, hurry up.
Come on.
Okay.
Fine.
Starting with a hit. Starting with a hit. Let's go.
Keep going.
And then the other side. You can do it yourself. Okay? Then the other side. Gentlemen, there's a reason why we picked this team today. Okay? A lot of the players are going to be able to play next to the first time.
I'm going to be playing for the first time in the black team. This is your moment.
Okay? We're playing a team that's not right. Okay? They're not bad teams. Domination, Jordy, not giving away penalties. Okay? Kai, big runs from the back of the scrum. Okay? Lots of work rate in the forward. George, you too, low body up. Okay? Alright, do the Bamer. Come on. Come on, do the Bamer. Give me what? Big game from you today, mate. Okay? Big McKenna, big game. One of the regular black players gonna put in a big effort. Okay. Feet apart, stretching down,
holding the ankle.
Look over the leg,
touch the toes.
Jack Johnson, so we all know, you are kicking. In the first half, every single kick we make in the first half, Zach is taking. In the second half, me, it's you.
Yeah. Hey, push over the leg. That's what I got called last week.
That's the least you can do. Remember, hook them up. And you're supposed to push out here, look. Push out on your legs at the same time.
Okay. One leg, then the other one. Come on, do it properly.
No, we don't want to stretch it too much. Yeah.
One leg up.
Bringing him.
And then the other one. You carry on doing the big body stretches. On the bottom, you need to get into a push-up position and work towards the hand and do the hanger in a push-up position.
Oh!
What was
it? His legs, boy.
Thank you. Sachi.
Thank you.
Why is it cool?
Get to it!
Okay, good.